Okay. Let me enable them. Okay, best of 2, 1, 0. So, pistol round 1 diffuse hit with a slap and couple flashes, 4 armors, and same time 5 armors for T players. And C4 carry in front and Pella side, maybe he should stay a little bit behind, because if CT players will spot that C4 carrier, they will realize that it's a real attack, and they already realized, and now all CT players just rushing, but Cyrus, despite that, managed to reach bomb zone. C4 is going down, C4 down, C4 ticking, 5 versus 4 now, and... Pretty far, Tixo, but it's okay, because his teammates, even without him, are doing solid and great. Some firefight, bunch of kills, Wenton here, second kill by Wenton, and now 3v2. Anyway, everything so far so great for T-players, because there is no defuse kit. Defuse kit should be somewhere around, yep, just pretty close, but Robson and Cyrus put a dot in round number 1. Planet Key started way better than we saw on Dust 2 map. 1-0, they are leading, don't forget that they are playing on T side on Mirage map, which is not that great side, and let's see what will happen now. They went straight to double AK mode, SMG and FAMAS, Galil available too. Forced by round, Skurk bought Deagle for armor players also, and it's not a trap, pretty default split. Tixo made an entry kill, Slap decided to play greedy in Pella side without success, without profit, went and switch there, and now he's trying to peek, but it's a massive trap for him, yeah, and there is no any single chance for him to win, to pick any single frag. Skurk! C4 is going down, 4 versus 3 now. And against 2 players at the same time, Robson firefought and lost that battle. Firefought. Can I say it this way? I think yes. If no, I can do that anyway. Cause I can. So Robson firefought. Cyrus! Oh, a little bit sad story for Cyrus. Now Mystic got a gun. So, for in the next eco round, actually, it should be full eco round. But, thanks to AK, thanks to SMG, and Deagle... Oh, Ply lost SMG, sad story. But anyway, better to save AK, of course. And so, 2 guns now are available. Now available for LC players, despite instead of full eco mode. And what they will do, force buy, or they will use what they have. Nope, they decided to play... with what they got from the previous round, and only 1 AK. Actually, one C player threw his gun and tried to take another one and failed in this action. Fast round by Planet Key, they're all looking inside. Score pressure to kill 1, Tixo and Ink brought kills. Mystic one more kill, but this is it. Now it's all for Skurk, he has SMG. Oppa! Oppa! Nicely done, trying to pick through box. SMG has it, that's why he's fighting. He knows that gun round will be right after that, and no point to save SMG. Point, and that's why he's trying to peek, he's trying to kill and take some heavy gun or just die. And gun, try to peek AK, come on, dude, you can do that. Okay, manager to kill 1, switch to Deagle. Wait, okay, he got AK. Wow, what a smart move by Skur. Seriously. Extremely smart move, and yeah, pretty smart decision, and definitely he deserved this one. Skurk. I thought that he will try to pick as many guys as he can with that SMG, but nope, he managed to kill, he managed to take AK. Okay, pretty good job. Gun round here, round number 4, Mirage map, first gun round on this map. And let's see what will happen now without snipers. On Dust 2 map, we remember that both teams switched to sniper. Actually, T-players switched to sniper in round number 4, but this time only rifles. Slap, double kill, Tixo made a trade though. T-players one more time. Actually, pretty fast game by Planet Key. They keep pushing A side again and again and again and again. 2v2. Fireball! And save? Seriously? Why? Why? 2v2, they have defuse kit? Ah, okay, they decide to rotate. Oh, okay. It's not EMS. No, it's save! Ah, Sifo not down yet. I thought that Sifo down. Oh my goodness. I'm a little bit tired. Guys, don't tell to my wife, okay? Sifo not down yet. Oh my goodness. I really thought that Sifo down. Twenty seconds on the clock. Renton. 1v1. And 10 seconds, and Tixo decided, what are you doing? Oh, not possible to plant now. They will kill you. They will kill you. Nope, he did it! What? Oh guys, sorry. I failed. But I'm trying my best, okay? I'm trying my best. Yeah, it's me. It's me, and I'm trying my best. Come on. I'm trying my best, and I will try to avoid such mistakes. Okay. So, first round for London. First round for London, and as you see, there is no money backup despite the 3 rounds in a row for Planet Key. They have to play with 4 pistols. Greedy game, Mystic Smoke Bang, but no damage at all. Johnny, and here the rush. Actually, pretty aggressive game by Planet Key. They're rushing A, and now they're rushing B. They're not playing in slow mode at all. And Mystic Manchetical 2 before Johnny picked him. And Triple Ares inside. Sifu not down yet. Sifu, okay, a bunch of Cuckoo kills should be. Yeah, Cuckoo 1. Cuckoo! And yet another kill. Yeah, a bunch of Cuckoo kills from that top. I love Cuckoo kills, as you know. Yeah. Yeah, Cuckoo kill, improve your skill in Cuckoo kill. And now Fuliko. Not Fuliko, Tech9 there, but overall, save round for T-players. Great chance for a greedy game. Greedy game by Slap! And here the kill, apply before him, brought the first kill. Mystic also in the party. And that's it, joining our alone, the round will over, and already actually completed, 3-3. So Planet Key started to lead, but London Conspiracy, after switching to big and heavy guns, already made the situation equal 3-3. So, a rifle round again. At this moment we didn't see any single AVP action. No sniper guns at all. And actually on Mirage map it's pretty useful. You can use it in mid, of course, yeah, in Sniper Nest actually. It's called Sniper Nest for the purpose. Yeah? Sniper Nest for what? Like London Conspiracy from Norway. Yeah? Sniper Nest for rifle. London Conspiracy from Norway. Logic everywhere, guys. Nowadays. Logic is everywhere. Four v four. Here they pick by Mystic, but 2 low HP. It was for Johnny. Tixo. Fireball. Not bad, a little bit late, but Slap after all won the duel against NK. 3v1, Tixo alone, and that's round over. Now London started to lead on this map too. 4-3, 1 round advantage, but there is money troubles. And definitely LC got a chance to make it 5-3 even. And finally, first AVP action. Let's see how that will work. What T players will do? Nope. Interesting that with big and heavy guns, Planet keep playing in rush mode, in aggressive mode. But with the pistols, they decided to split. And nice kick by Ply. Slap a fireball in front of him, but he's fine. And two guys spotted by Venton, info provided. He didn't spot third one, but he spotted C4, which is more important. Two kills in a row and easy peasy lemon squeezy. Now it's all for Sireson trying to pick. He has Deagle and that's it. Yeah, he's totally naked. And he has Deagle only. Ba-bam! And Tia actually flash. Nice flash from teammate. So all five T players stayed alive. Clean and easy round. So, yeah, conclusion is short. It's pretty short. After switching to big and heavy guns, no any single chance at all for Planet Key so far. And the two snipers now, yeah. LC stayed quiet for pretty long time and now they got two sniper players. Johnny. Where is Johnny? Johnny in Palace side. Okay, all three snipers in different part of the map, mid, Palace and the B zone respectively. So there is no AVP duel at this moment. Smoke bang! Didn't spot Tixo trying to pick. Nice jump and kill trick by Tixo before that. NK managed to kill 1-4 vs 3. Ba-bam! Mystic maturation equals 3 vs 3 now. C4 in A zone. Two skip players there. Oh, what a bad, what a sad timing by Johnny to switch to fireball. But anyway, NK brought advantage to T players. Ba-bam! Oh, come on, Johnny. Pick already. Nope, he didn't. Ply. And now two snipers versus two AK holders. Ooh, 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 ooh. 1v2 now. Now it's all for Mystic. He has AVP against two AK players. C4 down, C4 ticking. And that's it. He missed a short. He missed a short. And now 5-4. 5-4. Finally. Finally, Planet Key won the gun round. And now two snipers for T-players. Okay. Maybe London should stick with their M4s. After switching to sniper, or even to two snipers, they lost their round. And here the bat! What a pick by Ply! Lovely pick, but Sireson almost instantly made a trade. Mystic trying to make a trade as well, but he was unsuccessful in this. Mystic will try to pick. Cuckoo! Sireson made a trade. By the way, Sireson is trade maker, yeah? Second trade in this round. So Sireson, instead of dealing on market, playing CSGO. Dude, you are trade. You are professional trader. You are professional trader. Just switch to some other hobby. 3 versus 3. 50 seconds on the clock. C4 in the ramp. Ba-bam! Slap. Neutralize the trader. Fireball! In case, switch MK Mikul once again, but health advantage, massive health advantage for City players this time. Oh, what a wallbang and low HP. Box wallbang once again! Do it, just do it! Wallbang! Ba-bam! Nice, nice. A nice wallbang action, 6-4. Pretty close, Planet Key, honestly, but don't forget that 5 rounds ahead. And with big and heavy guns, London much more stronger. And moreover, there is an eco round for Planet Key. It means that most probably we will see 7-4 right after this round 11. Waiting, waiting. Fireball! I love fireballs, guys. A fireball is important. Crucial. Skork made a kill and here the trap! Here's the trap! Okay, Robson. But in such situations, Skork did a pretty good job. Imagine to kill one. Okay, double kill by me. 64 is going down. Bonus money, bonus money, bonus money, bonus money, bonus money! And here the bonus money, but now it's a trap. 1 versus 3. Slap, put a dot. So, 7-4. Anti by Planet Key. Don't forget that it was a save round. Two AKs. I didn't get. Okay, sniper gun. Nope. Actually, Johnny had enough money to play with AVP, but nope, looks like he's not confident with the sniper gun on Mirage map. Or maybe he prefers to play with AK on Mirage map with AK Okay, anyway, as if laying down, three players in ramp side, one in palace, one in mid. Stipulus controlling mid area. Actually, one checking for underpass, one for catwalk side. And here the fight now. But... Oh! Dude! Failish potato. Failish potato, and he lost the duel against Mystic. Rocket jump by Robson, but double kill from Wenton made situation pretty critical for the players, because 1v3! That's what I'm calling floor bank, dude. Tixo started to spray, Wenton realized he paid attention to the tracers, and just showed perfect wall bank. Perfect wall bank. That's why some players just hate wall banks. Just hate wall banks. But it was smart by Wenton. Okay, 8-4. 8-4 here. And yet another eco round by Planet Key. Three kills in... three headshots by Skorg. Don't forget it was eco round. But anyway, impressive. Three headshots within second. Okay, 9-4. Robson in ramp side, the C4 in the mid, and one guy is switching to a part, nope, to underpass, so it's an A attack, definitely it's an A attack, but too greedy game, too fast, without smoke, without flash, but what a lovely pick by Sarison, Johnny, cuckoo, yep, oppa, oppa, I really thought that Sarison will pick sniper as well, and doop, 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 and three kills in a row by Stipler, situation became totally different, and now, reverse it actually, 3v2 Tixo in jungle area, C4 still in ramp side, Ply will try to peek behind, nope, on right hand actually, not behind, and just look, M4, AVP and toop 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 gun, my lovely auto toop 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 gun, Tixo, and now 2v2. Ouch, it hurts! Nice pick by Wenton, and now it's all 4 in K. 50 seconds on the clock, enough time. He has C4, so he should play slowly, actually. He decided to block and plant, but the problem is that one guy in CT spawn. Plant, 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 buddy! Plant, just trust me. Your smoke will dissolve soon! Oh, dude! Fake plant. And now it's too late. Now it's too late. 20 seconds. I didn't get. I didn't get the idea. It was some unexpected move. Some unexpected move. Okay, and 10-4 last round. Two snipers, of course, auto and AVP. For a case in Tech 9 with the NK. Trying to peek, aggressive game. Sarison trying to help from underpass. 1, 2, nice! And not possible to pick a third one. Anyway, so far not bad for T players because they have one player advantage. A nice pick from the top. And also for Skurk, of course, he will try to fight. 1v2. 1v2, C4 not down yet. 1 minute. Why I'm wallbanging? Cause I can! Cause I can! Okay, C4 down and auto sniper versus AK and M4. Potato! Fireball! Now he can ignore that spot, cause after potato and fireball, definitely nobody there. And he can focus on other spots. Now palace. Palace and T-spawn, so he realized that. But who cares? Who cares if Tixo them and his lovely cuckoo kill? But now Planet K will play on city side, on defense side, on better side. And let's see what will happen. Maybe, but... London actually played solid on Dust2 map, as I told, it was easy map for them. And if they prepared some cool tactics for Mirage map, it will be hard for Planet Key, especially if London will win pistol round, which is very important for Planet Key, first of all. It's a fake. Yeah, two players will fake A, and three other, including C4 carry, will plant in B. Pretty interesting split by Planet Key, pretty arcade split. They decided to have three players in mid area, one in A, one in B, and they decided that it's an A attack, but it's not an A attack, it's a fake attack. And B area totally naked. Oh, dudes! Oh, dudes! So at least the C4 down. At least. What? Slap? What? 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 Oh my goodness, Slap! What a slap by Slap in that kitchen side! Oh my goodness, I saw exactly the same story in some porn movie! What a slap and Slap! Ace! Ace by Slap! Oh my goodness, what was that? By Slap. And here another kill force by Mode for City players, of course, and they already lost two. By V2, C4 down, and they're saving that couple deagles. Duck Hunt game, guys. Duck Hunt game. Remain, City players will try to save their deagles. Better than full, better than default pistols, of course. So, Duck Hunt game, guys. Oh, sorry, guys! Oh my goodness, I forgot! Oh, sorry, guys, I forgot to remove ducks! Oh my goodness, what a shame! What a sorry, guys! Oh, sorry, guys, I really... Oh... Sorry. You can kick me, okay. If you don't like me, just kick me. Okay, I will okay with that. Just vote kick and that's it. Okay, vote kick me, okay. No, don't. Ah, okay, thank you. Yeah, thank you that you're not vote kicking for me. Thank you, guys. Thank you. I love you too, guys. I love you all, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I will not repeat that mistake anymore. Seriously, I will not repeat. Okay, 13-5 by the way. There is only single round for City players. City players pushing A side at this moment to City players. The AK made a kill! Here the second kill required, support required, where is support? Tixor! Tixor, nice support, but before that Skurk managed to kill and Mystic can catch from behind! Go and catch! Mystic! Woohoo! Nice cuckoo kill by Mystic, he's trying to pick some another guy from Sniper Nest and down the pass maybe, but nope, C4 not down yet, okay, C4 down now, Mystic trying to pick Sniper, oh, risky move it was, I really didn't get why, okay, now it's all for Wenton, let's switch to Wenton, managed to kill one and reloading, no ammo, unfortunately there is no any single bullet for him, and taking AVP, enough time to defuse, so 13-6.
Bomb has been defused. Counter-terrorists win.
13-6. 6, is there any money backup? Yeah, massive money backup, just pay attention to stats, massive money backup. It was for T players and still remain for Skork and Mystic. Stats on the screen, by the way, 51 points and 21 kills for Slap. He's leader of LC Team Planet Key, leading with NK. Leader of Planet Key is NK. Okay, full gun mode, snipers are available too. C4 just laying down, but Slap here, the pick, he is looking for another kill, maybe, nope, after that pick, Tipulator should rotate, Slap, second kill, babamo, Fly missed a shot, but Slap, what Slap is doing here, and Skork also supported Slap in his mission, maybe Slap Norris, Robson now alone against three opponents and C4 pretty far, but Ply doesn't care. He just put a dot in this round number 20. 14-6, and I don't see any single chance at this moment to for Planet Cake. Eco round on the way, and 9 match points more than possible. 9 match points. C4 in apartment side. Ba-bam! Merry Christmas! Nice pick by Ply. 2 kills in a row and 5-2. Clean and easy round. Clean and easy round. No any single kill for Planet Key in this round number 21. And 9 match points. Unbelievable. And moreover, only pistols are available. Only pistols, so we can say that smell of GG straight from the beginning of the round. Smell of GG everywhere. I'm not joking. But Tixom made an entry kill. Ooh, smell of GG, but now 5 versus 3. Okay, Mystic, still heavy advantage. Because damage done to Tix, or damage done to Sarson. Smell of GG still available. C4 in ramp side. Palace under control of Tix, so. And he will spot C4 carrier now! Smell of GG is getting stronger! And stronger, now it's all for NK, and it is... good! What? Okay, 1v1. 1v1 and... What? There is no smell of GG. Brilliant by NK. 1 versus 3. 1 versus 3. What was that? NK alone versus 3 with the Deagle. And that 3 T players just surround him. Just surrounded him. It wasn't like in one line or whatever. Fireball! Let's see what will happen now. Ba-bam! Johnny! Aim bad. Venton is known as. Flash for himself, Sarson pushing, a nice peek! Lovely peek, Sarson switched to AK now, and he's looking for some other kill. Ouch, it hurts to kill Sinro, and now it's the smell of GG once again. Smell of GG, 1v1! GG or not GG? Hear the question? Bam! Oh, it was a chance, and 9 HP damage only? By 2 players and 100 HP, what is it? Boosted accounts? Boosted accounts? Okay, after all, GG. GG Planet Key Lost, the battle to London conspiracy from Norway. Don't go anywhere, guys! Don't go anywhere, as usual, a webcam session right after the short commercial break.